My name is Dominique Whitehurst. The program that I was in was the Safe Messengers program. The year was 2012. What I'm doing now is working with a couple of different nonprofit organizations, Giselle's Art Studio. I've also worked with True School. Artworks boost the confidence of me and even the people around me inside the program. Just being around similar minds, like-minded people, and kind of use the world as their canvas or platform. I think people should support artworks because they give young individuals like myself at one point in time the opportunity to do what they please, even with some type of structure, but the structure is made for them to branch from out of. And then when I actually finished the program, it was kind of astonishing. It was a bit emotional. My parents came to see the finished piece, and I appreciate artwork for that.